Yep. I know, guys. I know. What's up? It'd take a quarantine, a self isolation for me to come back on this thing, man. Well, for those who did, for those who are still around, man, dude, sorry, my bad, dog. You know what I mean? I was busy, all right? But I hope you guys keeping yourself safe, keeping yourself clean from this stuff, because the world is kind of weird right now, bro. You know what I mean? It is crazy right now. But anyway, since I got nothing but time on my hand now for this isolation, I thought, hey, why don't I start bringing some other contents again? I got no excuses now, you know, because I'm indoors, staying away from everybody else. And, you know, being on the growing up side, this disease is really taking out the growing up. So we got to be extra careful. You know what I mean? But anyway, you know what we're playing. What's up, guys? Let me get ourselves a brand new empty slot. Bang. And let's do this on normal. And let this play out, all right? This should be fun. Okay, so now I guess they give you a little control. What is this thing? A little Pikachu? I never played part one, but I never knew what it was. Because I don't even read, I just play. It's a goddamn spider with butterflies around it. Well, the world is very pretty looking. Now, you know how he glowing and all that? He cannot sneak up on nobody, because wherever he goes, he just light up the place. Well, nigga, shut up. Hold on, wait. Where is that? There we go. Yes. Awesome. All right, look like our little friend is outside right now. I gotta get up. Oh, look, I had to press something because I actually left it alone to see what would happen. All right. All right, so you could scale the walls. Dream catcher up here. Okay, they went up there, but I'm not allowed to go up there, so I guess I only could walk sideways on this, so. What's going on? Oh. All right, your boy is very disappointed because he cannot jump yet. I mean, fly. As yeah, we're going to check on him, but before I go check on him, I got to play a little bit. So far, we're not doing real gameplay. We just, I guess, they're giving you a feel of how he moves. So now we got to go check on his friend. Oh, don't be sad, bro. Okay, look like he's not going to be able to fly, so do I jump in here? Okay, cool. Can I jump in the forest? Let me go back and report. First of all, you guys with your lazy butt, y'all could have come with me, but no, y'all want me run around. Is this now? Okay, no. Oh, can I make a swing? Hold on, I cannot even go back in this thing. Come on, guys, I hate tutorials. Oh, there we go. Something. Oh, shit, that's pretty cool. The glow from him is lighting up the inside. That's pretty awesome. I like that. Okay, I like that. How do we go inside now? You gain a new ability while airborne, hold to glide freely. All right, that's pretty cool. Okay, let's see. Awesome. Yes, sir. Is that one of the guy's feathers? There you go, bro. Here, use this. Oh, that's messed up. We're not even sure you could fly yet. This guy and we just back. Oh, that's awesome. Stop it. Okay, shouldn't have gone up there. Oh, here we go. Oh, shit. Nah, we got this. Well, that was fun controlling him just now. Magical. Alright guys, let's see what's going on. That's messed up, man. It's messed up. What's in the back here? See, one thing about these games, it rewards you when you go backwards, you know? Most of the time. Uh-oh, what the hell is that? Okay. I don't think so. That just looked like danger over there. So we're gonna go forward. We don't have no superpowers as yet. No attacks, I mean. Superpowers. What's this? Okay, here we go. We find a life orb. Okay, that's so we don't die. Small spirit, light containing spirit, light, tree, friendly creature. Okay, that's like currency, that's like money, you know what I mean? So, here. Oh snap, I should have kept going forward. Now I lose the little thing that I had earlier. Oh, cool. Let me go down if I want. We'll just leave me to, I don't wanna. So that's just a little pretty sight. So let's see if we can rescue our friend, man. Oh, so that's a big drop. Oops. Yeah, get out of here. Oh. Okay. He's just like a little human person. Like, he don't have like. Uses tools and shit. So let's hope they stay lit. Ooh. Oh. Okay, we need something named a keystone.
Toron, Matan, and Nugsam. Oh no, you don't know Nugs. Not a good team. Oh, he gets nervous. He's okay, not Nugs. Oh, mira.
Okay then. Well, this is the other part, huh? Okay, this is how we view the map. We need to get to that. Get to the bottom here. Go across. Alright, now what else? Shards. And what we got in the inventory. That's it? There's those three pages. Okay, I can go get more of that. With no regrets. Oh shit. I don't know why he jumped so high. Oh, he died from his own friends. Okay. Oh shit. Half a life, half a health every time he does that to you. So, basically, he does a attack. Aw, oh, damn it. Alright, close call. I told you I wasn't gonna be able to get up. Now, I'm not a big fan of platforms, but when they look this good. Oh, there we go. We got it. There's a storm. But this cave go on a little further out, but don't look like it allowed me to go anywhere else. Ah. There we go. What's up, stock dude?
Oh, you're Don Nanush.
Damn right.
Mira? Oh, not Mira. Is a Uji. One, oh no. Ani Nugsan.
Oh, thanks. So you couldn't just give me that so that I didn't have to come to you? Are you one of those people, huh? Do something for something, huh? Alright then, alright, buddy. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh boy. Well, that's awesome. There we go. Obviously we run it away, guys. Oh, this beast, bro. Thank God that thing was conveniently there for me to get it. Hey, what's next? Wait, we gonna follow him where he went? Oh, you must be in trouble. It's the inn. Do we go down? Okay, yeah, we do go down. There we go. Almost a skeleton. Oh my God. So all the way down. Okay, this is another section. Let's go locate the stuff we need for this part. Now, I don't know if I'm gonna make this a series or I'm just gonna play this one time. Not sure. Okay, go down here. But we'll see how it goes, man. If it gets difficult, then I'm gonna stop. You know how I go. Give me some superpower, baby.